to say to me in love. I have the utmost respect for her as a woman of God. Even beyond all the jokes and all that, when this woman speaks life, she don't speak from the air. She speaks from the throne room of God. And this girl is anointed. Okay, I won't say it. I won't say it. You may not like it. Girl, you're anointed to sin.
Yes.
And I know you got your sisters. I know you got your sisters. And I'm not going to offend nobody. And you can record what I'm saying. Because she knows I love the whole family. But sometimes you just need to step out and say, I'm going to do this one by myself. Oh, I know you're going to hate me for this. I'm saying it under the spirit of God, and she knows me. Sometimes you got to say, we got this, we still going to do this. But I got to do this. And there's some roads you just got to walk it by yourself. Put your hands together for my friend. I call her Pastor.
Yes.
Because she is.
Yes.
Pastor Hildia Campbell. Put your hands together. Oh, come on, we can do better than this. We're going to take this as our last song tonight. Oh! Choir, are you ready?
Help me.
Thanks, exactly.